Yeah. Right there, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, right in. Yes. Nice. There it is. There it right there. Yeah. Yes, in. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Yes.
Ew. Don't say those words.
Why not?
Cuz, don't treat me like a girl.
But you are a girl.
Yeah, like, you could treat me like a female, just don't treat me like a girl.
Well, I think.
Who's here with us?
Friends.
Does your friend have a name?
Kate.
Does your friend have a personality?
Hey.
Just kidding. I'm sure your friend has loads of personality.
Are you going to this thing?
What thing? I don't know. It's the first I've ever seen it. What is that?
Seriously, I need to go to Facebook.
You really need to get a life.
Seriously.
Sorry, I like my privacy.
Yeah, you like your isolation.
Maybe.
So you want to go?
With you? Ew. Yeah, fine.
It's a date?
Fine.
Really?
Yeah, fine. Okay, let's go.
Can I have your number?
No, that phone is for emergencies.
I think I might die if I don't get it.
Don't push it. Let's go.
Cumulus is probably what you're thinking of.
No, it's cumulus.
Hey, if you don't have a favorite color or type of cloud, just tell me.
I like the ones that look like bunny rabbits.
It's not a type.
But I hate rabbits. Don't get them confused.
I have four. Yeah. It's not going to be a problem, is it?
I just won't look at them.
They don't look at people if they don't have eyes.
What? What is this?
Well, I think I like you, but I just told the first lie of our relationship. I love you, Natalie. I promise I'll never lie to you ever. Two lies. That's two lies. I might lie, not with any bad intention, but the bottom line is I love you. And there's nothing more to it.
Yeah, I might like you too.
Yes! So, tomorrow, are we still on?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks, babe.
Welcome, Bab. So can I call you Bab now? Bab.
What language is
that? Babe, can we go get sushi? Babe, for dessert, can we get pumpkin spice latte? Will you buy me? Will you buy me some coffee? Some coffee, some non-coffee coffee. I like coffee, but I love
Hey, Ken, I'm supposed to meet Natalie and like right now, and I haven't been able to reach her. Like, do you have any idea where she could be? Hi, Mrs. Blake, it's Grant. Yes, I know, I'm sorry I wouldn't contact you if it wasn't an emergency. Yes, I know, I'm sorry. I've been looking for Natalie, I haven't been able to reach her. I don't know where she would be, and we were supposed to meet up, and I'm just getting really worried. I have no idea where she is, I'm panicking. You don't know?
For emergency.
This was an emergency. How was I supposed to know you were gonna get confused that we were meeting at the bus stop?
Oh, I got it confused?
Yeah, you got it confused.
That's not the point.
Nat, if you just gave me any way to contact you other than by sending a letter or yelling really loudly.
Calm down. I get it. I'm sorry. I really didn't mean to scare you. Sometimes I wish I was a different person, but I'm not. Please stop making me apologize for it.
I don't want you to be a different person. I just want the person you are to let me in.